what I thought filming Survivor was like until... On our set.